different drinks from Starbucks, and we're gonna be blindfolded.
And we have to guess.
Guess what they are!
So let's put our blindfold on, and Mom will go get it. I know I'm gonna get Vanilla Bean, right? That's my favorite. I get it all the time.
Okay, first drink.
Mary's scared because she's afraid that she put something in it.
Okay, this is a tall. I know that. The size is a tall.
Mm-hmm. Are you ready, Mary?
Yep. 2, 3. A tall cotton candy frappuccino.
Yep, you got it right.
At first I thought it was a vanilla bean, like.
How'd you guys know what it was?
Huh?
Because it tastes really, really sweet.
I know, it tastes like cotton candy. At first I thought it was a vanilla bean, but I was like, no, this does not taste like that.
I know, at first I thought it was a vanilla bean because I'm like, the milky flavor. And then I'm like, wait, what? It's too sweet.
Round two.
Okay.
This is the tall again.
Definitely a tall.
Sour.
It tastes like raspberry
to me.
It's really sour. Is it blackberry?
Oops. Oh yeah, blackberry. Raspberry. I'm guessing. What I'm guessing.
Oh yeah. Are you ready?
One, two, three.
Blackberry.
Tall raspberry.
Tall.
Iced tea.
Tall.
Iced tea.
Yeah, tall.
Tall raspberry iced tea.
Tall blackberry iced tea.
You're both wrong. It's the berry hibiscus.
Berry hibiscus? But this is a tall.
Yeah, it is a
what,
tall.
What berry is it?
It's just, that's the name of a berry hibiscus.
Oh, it has blackberries in it?
Yeah, it tastes like blackberry.
Is it good? We both got this round wrong.
Round three!
This
venti.
Is a venti!
This is a venti! Wait, where's the hole to drink it at? Oh, here it is.
Oh, here it is. Are you ready?
No.
Ooh, oh, yeah. I know what this is.
Oh my god, I just forgot the name, right?
Ready?
No, don't.
Ready? 1, 2, 3. Skinny vanilla latte venti.
Venti.
Yeah. Oh, hot.
You both got it right. Latte means that, I think.
Yeah. Or other words would be skinny.
Skinny
vanilla latte.
So how'd you know that one?
Mom gets it all the time.
Mom gets it all the time. She lets us have some, so.
Okay. Next round.
And round four.
Round four. Ooh. Tall.
Ready?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3. A vanilla.
Vanilla bean frappuccino.
Yeah.
Tall.
Yeah. I knew that one because it was my favorite.
Oh, wow. Okay, round five.
Ooh, this is an ice one.
Yep. Okay. I've had this before.
My gosh.
I can't remember.
Okay, I know what it is.
How tall.
I hope I know what it is. I think it's right.
Okay,
ready? Mm-hmm. 1, 2, 3. An unsweetened tea.
A tall.
Yeah.
Peach iced tea.
You're both wrong.
What?
It's a tall white peach tea.
Mary got it right.
No, I didn't say white.
She didn't say white. It's a tall white peach tea.
Tall white peach tea.
It's good. I love white peaches.
It's good.
Okay, round six.
Okay, I know what this is.
I know what it is. Oh, I couldn't find the hole.
Okay. I got it.
Okay, remember, you gotta get the size and the drink right.
1, 2, 3. A tall, hot, kids hot chocolate.
Tall kids hot chocolate.
Oh, you're both wrong. But it is a kids hot chocolate.
Kids
it's
cocoa.
It's not tall, it's just a kid's cocoa.
Kids
cocoa. Hot chocolate.
Well, that's another size then.
Yeah.
It's kid size. It's the little mini cups.
But we get it right.
Okay, I guess you can have a point.
Round seven. Oh, wait. Round seven. Okay, I another slice. Ooh. Got it.
Let me taste this. Wait.
Ready, Izzy?
Mm-hmm.
One, two, three.
A tall caramel frappuccino.
Tall caramel frappuccino.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Exactly.
That's cool. How'd you guys know that?
Because it tasted like caramel. At first, it tasted like coffee. I tasted a little cream and I saw the caramel. Last round. Okay.
On the side. Oh, wait, no. Oh, my God.
What?
I'm ready. Are you ready? Are you ready, Izzy?
No.
You ready?
Oh, I can.
Okay. You ready?
One, two, three, the same caramel.
Venti caramel frappuccino.
Man, you guys are good. You know your Starbucks.
How come she got a venti?
Because they messed up our order. So that was, we got the same drinks twice. Silly Starbucks, huh?
This literally looked like a vanilla bean.
This Starbucks challenge was so much fun.
The vanilla bean and the cotton candy look exactly the same. Cotton candy. Like, you could do a prank on somebody. Hey, you want a vanilla bean?
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, too sweet. Cotton candy.
Is that cotton candy?
My Starbucks challenge was so fun. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Hello, what your favorite Starbucks drink is? Mine is a vanilla bean, but I think I'm gonna try the caramel one next time.
Mine is the caramel frappuccino. It is still the Java chip, but we didn't get it. Out of these drinks, the caramel frappuccino is mine.
The vanilla bean and the caramel and the that.
Also, comment down below if you guys want to see us do another one. Maybe with the Starbucks secret menu.